New at noon, we're learning more about the teen shot and killed in Evanston Friday night. Grief counselors are at Purcell Marian today. 17-year-old Gregory Thompson Jr. was a student at the East Walnut Hills School. Police say they found him dead Friday inside a house on Wabash Avenue. Speaking just about 2 hours ago, the principal told us Thompson had made an impact on everyone in the building.
Truly, he built relationships with the adults. Our adults are as sad for our students as they can be, but they're also very sad for themselves because a very real relationship was formed with Greg through this time. And I can speak for myself and say, yeah, I miss the kid tremendously already.
Thompson had just transferred to Purcell this year, but his family has close ties to the Archdiocese. His mom is principal at St. Joseph's School.